Hello, kids. How are you? I'm so happy to see you. In this lesson, we are learning to decompose sea numbers. Are you ready? Let's begin. Do you remember in the last lesson we learned so, if we have a sea number, we can decompose it, such as 11 is 10 and 1, 12 is 10 and 2, 13 is 10 and 3. 14 is 10 and 4. 15 is 10 and 5. Let's continue. Sixteen is 10 and 6. 17 is 10 and 7. 18 is 10 and 8. 19 is 10 and 9. So, you see how a sea number is decomposed. Now, let's have some practice. Task 1. Complete the number sentence with 10 in it. Then, use the 10 frames and dots to show the number sentence. To do this task, pause this video to download and print the worksheet below. Then, try to do it on your own. When you finish, replay the video to check the answers with me. Now, let's find the answers together. First, 12 is 10 and 2. Number 12 is decomposed into 10 and 2. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame to represent number 10. Then, draw 2 more dots to represent number 2. Next, 14 is 10 and 4. Number 14 is decomposed into 10 and 4. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame to represent number 10. Then, draw 4 more dots to represent number 4. Next, 17 is 10 and 7. Number 17 is decomposed into 10 and 7. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame to represent number 10. Then, draw 7 more dots to represent number 7. The last one. 19 is 10 and 9. Number 19 is decomposed into 10 and 9. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame to represent number 10. Then, draw 9 more dots to represent number 9. Well done! You've finished the lesson. This is the last lesson in chapter 2. I hope you enjoy it. Bye for now and see you soon.